A very good morning, Grandfather Principal, Grandfather Vice Principal, Honorable Dignitaries, and of course, our lovely and respected teachers. Ever since the proposition to host this Teachers' Day online was brought to us, we contemplated as to, can we really do it? But then we realized that if our teachers can adapt to the change, then why can't they dare? And more importantly, why can't we? Firstly, I would like to thank each and every teacher for taking out time from the schedule in a weekend and being a part of this program. And coming back to the program, in retrospect, today I can say that on April 9th, 2009, I stepped into my new home and found a family in my teachers. And over the past 12 years, my perspective towards this family of mine has transpired drastically with the passing of each year. And so we would like to present to you the first part of the performances, different perspectives, but the same day.
We are thankful and grateful for such wonderful teachers like you. So happy Teachers' Day.
On the occasion of Teachers' Day, I wish our principals and teachers a very happy Teachers' Day. As we remember the great Indian scholar, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, I thank all the teachers for their hard work and dedication in shaping our lives. Dear teachers, we love you. Have a great day.
God understood our thirst for knowledge and our need to be led by someone wiser. He needed a heart of compassion, of encouragement and patience. Someone who would accept the challenge regardless of the opposition. Someone who would see potential and believe in the best in others. So he made teachers. You are not only our teacher, you are our friend, philosopher and guide, all molded into one person. We will always be grateful for your support. You guide us, you inspire us, you teach us, you support us. Today is the day to thank you and tell Happy Teachers' Day. We love you, teachers. Thank you.
You support us, you guide us, you inspire us, and you teach us. So, thank you and a Happy Teachers' Day.
It is our first day in the high school, so we had imagined walking through those big green gates and walking up the stairs and entering into our new classroom. However, the imaginations refused to change into reality due to the COVID-19 lockdown. The school had arranged an advanced way of interacting with the beloved teachers, the online platform. All my nervousness went away and I felt very confident and delighted when our teacher welcomed us and took us through a comfortable journey. All the teachers made every effort to ensure that we have the best experiences through the online classes. It was an amazing experience to attend a virtual assembly on the feast of St. Ignatius Loyola. It is the enthusiasm of our beloved teachers that allowed us not to miss out on this yearly auspicious occasion even when we were not present at the school campus. Our science teacher Ms. Gomes read out the respected father principal's message, followed by a prayer session that gave me immense courage, motivation and joy during this worldwide crisis time. I would like to extend my gratitude to every teacher for the selfless service and dynamic support, and especially to my class teacher Ms. Viswas for her support and motivation she has always showered to me. Wishing all my teachers a very happy Teacher's Day. Thank you.
To me, Teacher's Day has always been a day of inspiration and a day of joy. And even though the celebrations were a little different this year, my feelings remain the same. I would like to tell you, dear teachers, that you are like the candles that burn themselves out to give me the light. And of course, a special thanks to my class teacher, Mrs. Bhattacharjo, for developing in me the artistic taste of one of the sweetest languages in the world. When we balanced equations and added charges to radicals, fantastic feelings raced through my neurons when my circulatory system ran faster, all thanks to Mrs. Dotto. I could never have hoped for a better physics class filled with energy and fun-filled motion, as Mrs. Chaudhuri makes it. I really am filled with gratitude when I think of all that you've done for me, teachers. And once again, I wish you all a very happy Teacher's Day.
And this is my third year in senior school. And oh, what a session it has been for all of us. For here I am, speaking for my teachers, and that too on an online platform, which I never thought possible. And all of this is to extend my heartfelt gratitude to you, dear teachers. Thank you, Miss Lyrie, for being such a great class teacher and making all those stories in the book come alive for all of us. Thank you, Miss Matthew, for your teaching of radicals and equations has helped many of us to radically alter our equation of our understanding of chemistry for the better. And thank you, Miss Bhaskar, for your sweet teaching of the dreaded language, that is, Bengali, has helped many of us to overcome our fear of the subject. Today, I miss the smiling and ever-vigilant face of Father Principal during the hot assemblies on the schoolyard. This is not a speech, but rather a big vote of thanks for all of you teachers and mentors who help each day make us into complete human beings and productive members of the society. We thank you and a very happy Teacher's Day. Thank you.
Hey ma'am, can I use the washroom? Ma'am, I'm having internet issues. We grew up. From boys, stop talking. To boys, can you hear me? We grew up. From Ma'am Soma Gomes' voice to Mr. D'Souza's gentleman, we grew up. Ladies and gentlemen, today I take this opportunity to reminisce all these memories and to thank the ones who made them so beautiful, our beloved teachers. I had always thought online classes would be impossible, but I was wrong, so wrong. The platform changed, the mode of communication changed, but the beautiful souls behind those screens, they remained the same. And here I am, getting all emotional, saying things I never thought I would, missing things I never imagined I would. Coming to school on Saturdays to hang out with, to discuss events with Mr. Ricardo and Mr. Hemlock. I miss that. Thank you, Mr. Ricardo. Thank you, Mr. Hemlock, for making these events so much fun. A few days back, a friend had asked me, Joe, if you died right now, what would you regret the most in this world? I thought about it and I said, I would regret not having thanked so many people for doing so much for me. I would regret not having thanked my friends and family for doing so much for me. And I would regret not having thanked my teachers for helping me reach where I have achieved whatever I have. So thank you, teachers. We can't express our gratitude enough. Thank you for always being there and always looking out for us. Wish you all a happy Teacher's Day.
This year, I was quite worried how my preparations for the board exam would go. In spite of the online teaching, our teachers made it so easy for us through their notes and explanations. I am thankful to our class teacher, Mrs. Ahmed, who along with biology also kept a tab on every student's health. I am thankful to our English teacher, Mr. Miller, who never had to use such technologies before, but now has adjusted to the environment to suit the needs of students. I am grateful to our chemistry teacher, Mrs. Sinha, whose chemistry classes are informative as well as fun. Last but not the least, Mr. Tripathi, our Hindi teacher, who never misses out on any detail, whether it be the backstory of the poet or the meaning of the poem. Thank you. Happy Teacher's Day to all.
The sound of the bell at the end of 40 minutes has now been replaced by a message that your Zoom meeting has ended. Recently, the student community went straight out of the classrooms and sat right in front of the computers. However, it is our teachers who have ensured that the education of the students does not take a step back. Be it Ma'am Joseph, who's constantly reminding us to take care of our health, or Ma'am Shomari, who has given us the flexibility to talk about anything ranging from music to meditation. Online classes have actually become fun. A very big thank you goes to Mr. Sen and Mr. Chatterjee for making us all realize that true understanding of the subject is way more important than just rote learning. Thank you, Mrs. Panda, for sharing all the details related to the project so that we could begin early. I so wish we could go back in time and revisit all those geography classes with Ma'am Anita Day, enjoying the water breaks all along. Thank you, dear teachers, for making us realize that all it takes is a smile to reignite the positivity in our minds and the hope in our hearts. I thank you all for making this transition from classrooms to computers a very effortless one. Wishing you all a very, very happy Teacher's Day.
Dear teachers, I would like to take this opportunity to thank you and tell you how much I appreciate all the efforts you've put in for me and for everyone else. For me, you are a family. Each and every one of you. I love you and respect you so much that I'm not really sure I would be able to express in this 1 minute. But I am here to tell you that you really mean a lot to me and a lot to everyone. And 12 years is a long time, but you really changed me as a person and made me who I am today. I have seen improvements every year in my life that are very significant and are important to me. So I really want to thank you for everything you've done, and I wanted to let you know that I respect you and love you no matter what. I hope you are safe and stay healthy. Take care. Thank you.
Dear and respected teachers, on behalf of ALSOC and all the generations of Xaverians who you have nurtured, a very happy Teachers Day. On this day, we take pause to think of the wonderful times we had in your care in the halls of 30 Park Street, and we thank you and appreciate all the effort and good work that you have put in. I do hope, under your care and watch, future Xaverians will be molded to become leaders in any and every field of this world, of our society. Once again, we take today out to remember you and thank you.
It is said that a teacher is like a candle that consumes itself to light the way for others. Keeping that in mind, the secondary and primary schools have joined hands together virtually and present to you a series of performances to show our love and gratitude towards all our teachers with respect to one's art form, and more importantly, within the confinements of the four walls.
Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Gurur Shakshat Param Brahma, Tasme Shri Guru.
Mera ek When I am down and all my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart put in be, then I am still and waiter in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can. More than I can be. You raise me up to more than I can be.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us, above us on the sky. Imagine all the people living for today. Yeah, oh, oh. They say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you will join us. Whoa, and the world will be as one.
Hello, everybody. My name is Jaden Kane, and I am from Class 5D. And today, I will be singing a song called Bad Moon Rising, and I would like to dedicate this song to Father Principal, to the Vice Principals, and to the teachers who take such good care of us. Wishing you all a happy Teachers' Day.
Don't go wrong tonight, well it's bound to take your life.
मुझको घर मिला
आबुदाना तेरा हाथ मेरे है ना ढूंढते तेरा खुदा मुझको रब मिला
तुझो मिला लो हो गया मैं काबू तुझो मिला तो हो गया सब हाथ हाँ मुश्किल से ही आसान हुई मंजूर
क्योंकि तू है कम देखना ना मुड़ के जा चली जा उड़ के जा के तुझको भूल से भी ना लगे नजर दीद मेरी ले जा दीद तेरे दे जा जा के तेरी रातों को मिल गई
तुझो मिला लो हो गया मैं काबू तुझो मिला तो हो गया सब हाँ मुश्किल से ही आसा हुई मंजूर क्योंकि
ঘন নমি নমে ঘে রসেরও ধারা বরষে মোরে ভাবো নারে কি হাওয়ায় মাতালো তোলে মন তোলে অকারণ বরষে
Happy Teachers' Day to all our teachers. I've been out of school now for 25 years, and I think it is quite safe to say that our teachers were, and I'm sure are, the most patient and generous people in the world. Let us admit, being a teacher in St. Xavier's is the toughest job in the world. We as students were quite a specimen. Our teachers have incredible endurance. It's like being in an extreme sport every day while preserving the patience of a monk. Our teachers have done this work day in, day out because they have taken it as a calling. They've sacrificed opportunities to give us a head start. They've shaped us with kindness and love and wisdom. We have stepped out of the school campus and felt lifted for the rest of our lives because of your love and warmth, for inculcating us with values that has made being a Xaverian such an honor and a privilege. Teachers, you have looked after us when we were vulnerable, and as students, we would always like to stand beside you, and at any minute, if we can do anything, it will be a great privilege and blessing if we can come of any use. Nihil Ultra. Happy Teachers' Day.
You are watching the Master at Work, SXCS.
I'm a dancehall soldier, marching into a rebel with one purpose from birth that we are. The sound is universal, soaring way beyond the stars, uniting people around the world, whether if they're near or far. Saga.
I'm shuffling.
Hey kid, up for a face off?
Okay, sure. I will make sure that you are the kid.
I got $500 in cash in case they don't take MX. She wanted to see me, so now I'm headed to the annex. Sorority house, she snuck me in. She tried to keep quiet, couldn't hold it in. I mean, the bed was too springy, the room was too dingy. You really can't blame me, I found her on Hinky. Life is a movie, but the only acting I do is acting on impulse. No stress pimples, young boy vibing. I would like to thank Tim Cook for taking out the headphone jack on the iPhones. Now we only plug it in my phone. I'm talking baby bass cyclone. Tall, dark, and handsome. I move steady, stack dubs. I am the one your new girl still loves. Negotiating a deal that'll pay me too much. My name uttered in rooms that my feet haven't touched. No, I got it. Trying to make a play, trying to make it happen. I can see my bars all up in the captions. I'm not Keith Urban, I won't. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me, turn the 02 into the 03, dog. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan, God's plan.
प्रेशर कुकर जैसे सर की बज जाए ना सीटी तब तक मार रट्टा मार
ओ पटक पटक के सर गिरा दे नॉलेज की दीवार रट्टा मार रट्टा मार
चढ़ जाए जो बुखार कॉफी से तू उतार खिस खिस के भेजा
चले तेज धार यार रट्टा मार.
Don't be emotional, boy. Please study maths.
If sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1 beta, then cos square theta minus sine square theta equals to cos 2 theta. 1 plus 1 equals to 11, nahi hota beta. Baki subjects mein hum cool bas maths mein dabba.
A very happy Teacher's Day to all my wonderful teachers out there. Thank you for educating me, motivating me, supporting me, blessing me, gifting me rather, some of the best years of my school life. Thank you so much. I'm sorry this is the new normal, or else I would have been there in person meeting all of you. But having said this, I will definitely try and come and see you all once the pandemic is over and things get back to normal. Here's wishing everybody lots of love, lots of respect. I will eternally be grateful and thankful for all your teachings and your guidance. Mwah! Thank you. Teachers, I think the most quintessential part of every Teacher's Day program over the years has been the performance of the outgoing batch as a tribute to the teachers, be it singing, be it dancing, or even drama. But unfortunately, this batch has nothing to provide of that sort. During this period of lockdowns, I think we all became best at something and that we can all relate to, that is looking back at time and reviving those memories again and again. So as the last part of all the performances, the batch of 2020-21 presents to you a look back at time.
Oh.
2, 1.
Gun gun aunga की हैं कितने दिन और कितनी रातें बाकी हैं तुम जब पास आती हो पलकों से मुस्कुराती हो हवाएं भी गुनगुनाती हैं तुम जब पास
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me, oh, stand by me, oh, stand now, stand by me. Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me, oh, stand by me, oh, stand now.
Come back. I am not sure. Vapas hai. 3, 2. Sorry, I am repeating again. Unmute. Mr. Gomes's philosophy. 3. Rishabh.
Sorry.
I am. And actually, it drank water. Then the teacher faces the bolt. Once more. When Miss. Nice. This was nice done. The camera fired me. थोड़ा सा. When the teacher bangs the duster to keep.
Eight minute.
Hello everyone, I've been asked to speak about Teacher's Day of my school life. It's the 5th September, a very famous day for all students, and it wasn't different for me when I started my education system in a preparatory school at a young age and then to St. Xavier's when I went from class 1. Teacher's Day used to be fun because there was a lot of functions. It's a day where you dedicate it to the teachers who've actually given a lot of time in your career to take you where you were, and it was similar to me. We had We used to organize functions for the teachers in the big hall auditorium of St. Xavier's. St. Xavier's was lucky enough to have two massive auditoriums within the school, and we would turn up and do shows, functions, elocutions, and it was remarkable. And teachers have always been very special to everyone's life, and during my tenure in St. Xavier's, there have been some outstanding teachers who've left a mark in my career. I remember my father Cecil when I was in junior school, Father Boucher when I was in the senior school, who were outstanding people. My various teachers, my first teacher, Mrs. D'Souza, in class 1, I was in section A, and she was very special. Then I went to the senior school and had some great relationship with the teachers, Mr. Samajpati, who used to teach Bengali in school and was an ardent supporter of my sporting activities, whether it's football or cricket. Mr. Rosario, who was a class 7A teacher and was very, very dear to me, one of my special teachers who helped me actually do better in classes by giving special teaching. I remember him even now. I know he's not with us anymore, but he'll always be with us forever. And I need to mention Mr. Anindya Mazumdar. He was my maths teacher, and I never thought he was our teacher. He was our friend. And I used to go and meet him in the staff room during our days, asking us to solve our problems, asking us to make sure that we get an opportunity to play football, because we were in the soccer team then, and our soccer team was pretty good. He taught me mathematics all throughout my school career. I did exceptionally well in class 10, and I got 98% in mathematics. Finishing school, he must be thoroughly proud of what he has done in his career as a teacher, because it's a respect which matters, and I think he's earned enough of it. For me, he's like family, a friend, a teacher, my daughter's teacher, and it was a great relationship with him. I met him the other day, completely on a different issue, but he still hasn't changed. He's got a big heavier with time, but that happens with everyone. But his heart is as gold as ever. To you, Anindya sir, it's been a great career. I am what here today because of your support, along with the other teachers who've been so influential in my life. I wish you a great life. Just relax and enjoy yourself and do what you feel happy doing. I know you sing a lot, although the voice can still be better. I can do some singing classes with you. That's for another day, but thanks for a fantastic career and making our lives so wonderful.
Father Narendra Singh, the vice principal of the secondary school. Respected ma'am Shoma Gomes, the vice principal of the primary section. Respected Mr. Siddhant Kaul, the secretary of ALSOC. Respected teachers and all Xavierians, very good morning to you all, and wish you all a very happy Teachers' Day. I like to thank at the very outset all our students who put tremendous effort in making this day a meaningful, a joyful one for all our teachers. So congratulations to all our students. The team led by Naman and Nishant for coordinating the entire event. I'm sure all of you enjoyed it and also seen that even in the virtual platform, our boys are the best. We keep saying this, in whichever field our boys are stepping into, they excel. They truly live to the spirit of Xavierian, showing excellence in all the fields. Thank you, boys, for coordinating such a wonderful program. I like to mention two aspects of Jesuit education, a kind of message to all our teachers also. If you have seen the entire virtual presentation on the Teachers' Day, the boys expressed their feelings, their sentiments from the heart. In Jesuit language, we call this as cura personalis, meaning care of the individual. Teachers, surely you touched the lives of our students. Each one of you remained instruments. Each one of you remained a friend, a guide, a mentor. That's what made our boys to express from the depth of hearts their own sentiments. In other words, I'm sure they wish to tell you that they love you very much. Thank you, teachers, for taking very special care of our students. With your own compassion, kindness, even at the time of when the boys have to be corrected, you've shown your worth as teachers, showing love and respect for the children. And the other aspect which I like to share with you is the excellence, the margins. In all our Jesuit educations, we do trust this element. I'm sure you've seen in this virtual platform, the boys excelled, be it dance, singing, a beat in the choreography, everything, the boys excelled. This is what the hallmark of the Jesuit education is. The boys, both in their own personal way, in the personal life, and also academic and non-academic field, they excel. Teachers, it's all possible when you give yourself to the students. You have given them. You always stood by them. That's what many of the boys do talk about that. You've seen all our ex-students do talk about this. You've seen the present students do talk about this. Even the younger generation from the primary, they do talk about this. You are with them and you remain as a friend to them to excel in all the fields. On the one side, surely the education, we need to look at it in a broader way, where we create a platform in making our students as persons. Persons who excel in their lives, persons who themselves create leaders of tomorrow. It's all possible, teachers, when you yourself given your time, your talents, with your magnanimous heart to touch the lives of our students. Thank you, teachers. On this very special day, the entire Jesuit family is very, very proud of you. We look up to you for many more years of your service to this great institution. Your love, your dedication, and your commitment is always commendable. No matter where we spend our lives on the planet, no matter what may come to us in the form of pandemic, you are always in our hearts, in our prayers. On this very special day, we'd like to thank three teachers who served the institution past 25 years. Yesterday, you remember, we had the felicitation program for our three teachers, which is supposed to be done today, actually. I'd like to thank Mr. Arun Tripathi, our Hindi teacher. Very quiet, a perfect gentleman, very down to earth, very humble in all his approaches. Thank you, sir, for being a wonderful friend to our students, a companion to all our teachers. I'd like to thank Mr. Melvin D'Souza. It was reported yesterday by our vice principal, he's like another Jesuit, with his charism, his magnanimous heart, and his devotion to work, and his devotion to school. Sir, past 1.5 years, I've been working with you very closely in all the academic matters. with your own genuineness and openness, with your dedication, you have contributed your best in all our discussions. I thank you, sir, for being a good friend of us to this Xavierian family, ever ready to step with, to walk with us and support us in all our endeavors. And I'd like to thank Mr. Farina Torquato, a good footballer, a friend to all our students in the field, off field, a great friend to all our teachers and good teacher for inspiring our children and taking this institution to the greater heights. Teachers' Day is a memorable day, there's no doubt. I myself was a teacher for 3 years in Durgapur. I do understand the struggles that teachers go through, particularly teaching on a virtual platform is not going to be very simple either. But your own devotion to the work, your own service to the school, and your love for the students made it possible that we are in the virtual platform and doing our very best in educating the children. Thank you, teachers. This day is very memorable to all of us. As some of the messages came from you, the program is electrifying, fabulous, fantastic. We could use any type of adjectives on this. Surely the boys have done wonderful. So I'd like to thank the teachers who coordinated all the program to support the boys, beginning with Mr. A. Muzumdar. Under your guidance and leadership, over the years we have seen a greater performances. Thank you, sir, for inspiring our children in the virtual platform and also giving the best to make our life joyful and meaningful. And thank you, Ms. Sandhya, Ms. Nidra, Ms. Nabanita, your entire team that coordinated the entire program to making the program meaningful for all of us. And surely I'd like to thank once again Naman and Nishant, our students, for your fabulous performance. The way you conducted yourself in taking everything possible, choreography and the entire virtual, and making it very colorful and meaningful for all our teachers. Truly this Teachers Day will be a memorable day for all of us. First of all, being on the platform virtual way, at the same time, the way the things have taken up. Thank you, teachers. On this joyous occasion, I'd like to wish you all once again a very happy Teachers Day and continue to pray for you, pray for your family, for your good health. And particularly during this pandemic, this is my prayer that we all remain safe, protected by God, and also many more days of our own life together at St. Xavier's. Thank you, teachers.
25 lakh years of service. Receiving the memento from our Father Rector, Dr. Chapati. Receiving the memento from the college principal, Madam D'Souza, Mr. Madam D'Souza.
The difficulty, no matter if the virtual is reality, it will not deter the creativity or lower the intensity of the Xavierians who have once again risen to the occasion. On behalf of the management and the teachers, I wish to express our deep appreciation and gratitude to all the students of St. Xavier's Collegiate School for putting together this wonderful program for us on Teachers' Day 2020. Your heartfelt program has not only entertained but touched us deeply. It has reminded us teachers how multi-talented and multidimensional you are. But over and beyond that, your program has shown us the love and respect that you have for your teachers. We salute your painstaking efforts because the pandemic must have challenged you and imposed constraints on you. But you have faced the challenge head on and come out with flying colors. Finally, I wish to assert that you students are the stars in our lives. And today you are shining brighter than the countless stars that twinkle and shine on the Milky Way. Thank you. We love you, dear children.
I would like to take this opportunity with both my hands to thank each and every teacher on behalf of not only the batch of 2020-21, but all the Xaverians together. Thank you for being the ray of light amidst the times of darkness. Thank you for being out of your comfort zone and never complaining. Thank you for being patient with all the antics online. Thank you for being you. With respect to the program, I would like to thank Father Principal and Father Vice Principal for giving us this opportunity, being warm and flexible throughout and sufficing all our requirements. A big thank you to Mr. Majumdar and Mrs. Sinha for their inputs, being with us like a pillar throughout, just a call away. Ms. Khan and Mrs. Viswas for cooperating with us. Last but not the least, I would like to thank my team with of Nishant and Parth. Unfortunately, Parth is not a part of this meeting right now. But I think as everybody can see, the major aspect of this program was totally based on editing. And no matter what I say, no matter what we say, no matter what the opinions are, everything has been materialized by both of them. And I could not have thanked them more for being with me all throughout and being at the disposal for the school always. So just thank you before we end. And I would love for all the teachers to smile bright so that we can take a photograph of all of them through the gallery view. Thank you so much.
Do you see what I see?
I see.
Louder. Do you see what I see?
I see.
Do you see what I see?
I see.
Xavier's.
Xavier's.
Thank you, boys.
Thank you, boys. Thank you.
It was very, very touching.